Hi and welcome to part 7 of building a whaleboat model. In episode 7 I'm going to show you how I made the sail, the mast, the ropes, and I will then show you some pictures and details about soldering and fixing the ropes into the buckets. Finally, we will have a look to the finished scale model of the whaleboat. In my case, I decided to fold the sail, and for this reason the actual size of the sail is not the one it's supposed to be. You need to downsize some side of the sail because otherwise it will look very huge when folded. About coloring and fixing the ropes, I made two videos you can find right here in the upper right corner of the player. So while we're watching these few pictures, I would like to take some time to thank you all for your support. And I would like to make special thanks to all my subscribers that supported me in the making of this video and this model. So thank you all, guys.